Hey there, welcome back to Beat the Calculator. By the end of this video, you'll be able to add together any 10 consecutive numbers together in less than 5 seconds. Let's dive straight in. Add all the numbers together from 1 to 10. It seems like an easy question, right? But if we were to use normal addition methods, it would take us ages to find out the answer. Luckily, we've got a trick up our sleeves to find the answer in just 5 seconds. First, write down the first number in the addition. Here, we have 1 as our first number, so write this down below. Now, let's add 4 to this. 1 plus 4 equals 5. Finally, let's just add on 5 at the end by sliding it on like this. We now have our answer, 55, without any large calculations. Perfect for doing them in your head during exams and to impress your friends. Here's another example. Add all the numbers from 23 to 32 together. If you're feeling confident, try answering this question on your own first, using the trick we just learnt by pausing the video before taking a look at our explanation. First, write down the first number in the addition. Here, we have 23 as our first number, so write this down below. Now, let's add 4 to this. 23 plus 4 equals 27. Finally, let's just add on 5 at the end by sliding it on like this. In less than a few seconds, we've reached our answer, 275. Here's a third example. Add all the numbers from 127 to 136 together. First, write down the first number in the addition. Here, we have 127 as our first number, so write this down below. Now, let's add 4 to this. 127 plus 4 equals 131. Now, let's just add on 5 at the end by sliding it on like this. Our answer is 1315. We know that this trick works for adding together any 10 consecutive numbers, but how can we remember the steps of this awesome trick? Here are the steps of the trick that we've just taken a look at. Note that all the steps start with the letter F. If we combine these together, we get FFF, so we can call this the triple F trick. Simple. To test your understanding, pause the video and answer these questions. Here are the answers. Remember to join us next week, where we will reveal how to add together any amount of consecutive numbers together, even including more than 10, such as adding all the numbers from between 1 and 100. Be sure to like this video, share it with your classmates, and subscribe to Beat the Calculator. Thanks for watching, and see you next week.